Hello friends, in this video I want to share about my first class travel experience that happened last year, how I struggled with the menu, what are the good points of first class travel and all of those things. This is me at Frankfurt Airport where my travel started, but I'm getting ahead of myself. It actually started in Bangalore. Bangalore to Frankfurt was a regular business class travel. This is before the landing in Frankfurt. This is the beautiful Rhine River that flows through Frankfurt city. This is our landing. And here we are at Frankfurt Airport. So yeah, there is a bit of layover time, so I was waiting in the lounges there, and then probably reading some books or at least seeing some of the books in the bookshops there. And then I got an update that I have been upgraded to first class from business class. So this is me entering my flight from Frankfurt to Mexico City, and as I expected,
1K.
Yes, instead of going right, I went left because I've been upgraded to first class. This is first class. As you can see, it's very spacious. A lot of room for a lot of people to sit, to even sleep. It's a very comfortable space. Yeah, you have a lot of leg space in first class, and yeah, it was a very comfortable experience. It was a great experience. You can lounge, you can sleep there. I was seeing some of the movies in the first class too. My neighbor had gone somewhere, I guess. One thing which I struggled with was food. If you can see this menu here, it says caviar and all the other stuff, and I didn't understand most of the stuff that's there in the menu. This is some of what I had during my flight. So caviar, if you know, it's very costly, but it tasted not so great. Very salty. I didn't like it at all. But it's time for me also to sleep. This is the toilet in first class. It's not that fancy yet. That fancy, but yeah, like a little toilet. Just that they have a rose in the first class as well. And yeah, we finally reached Mexico City. This is Mexico City Airport. This is on the way to the hotel. This is a particular monument called the Monument to the Revolution. This is my hotel at Marriott Reforma. There are more experiences that I want to share from my Mexico City travel that will be coming soon in this channel. Please do subscribe to the channel, and thank you.